bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that the structure is here because we're on our way to that bridge.
Me too.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane. You know, hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or nature camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway. It's too heavy. Give me a hand. It's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again. Get along.
Okay, Jonah. You can let go. Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's... a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
Can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Your dad's notebook say anything about them?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. Ugh! This gear is early 20th century.
There.
Might be the way out. Yeah.
Can't hold this much longer. You find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On three, two, one.